What is this? Where did
This.
you get this formula? Because I entered the room and I saw this on the whiteboard.
This is a function.
This one.
Mm-hmm. Which uses chi.
Yeah.
And this function basically for bigger and bigger values of x, it approaches pi over 4.
So the bigger the value of x, the closer it is to pi over 4.
Mm-hmm.
And you made it up yourself?
I saw function. A video, kind of an idea for the function. So basically, k equals, this should be a 1.
This is good, this looks like a 1.
So, max return of 0 to 1.
Exactly.
So, k equals 1 to x. And then we do chi of 2k minus 1. So we do chi of 1. Chi of 3. Chi of 5. Chi of... So this is usually just chi of every odd number.
Mm-hmm.
Which actually oscillates between 1 and negative 1. And we multiply that by 1 over 2k minus 1.
But you didn't see this anywhere. You saw this one somewhere, right? On the number file video.
Only instead of f of infinity, it says, I don't know, some... It says 4 times an infinite sum equals pi. So,
okay. So what are you gonna call this function of yours? What should we call it?
I don't know.
You should think of a name. Is that too difficult to think of a name?
Too difficult.